visiting your sister. It looks fine, no living room where the others you've rescued go to die. That old mirror by the bed, without much of anything to reflect, save for a few holes, crooked bedpost, shadows that don't move. Cobwebs in the corner, that spider on the wall. I'm home, but I'm not home. Boxes in the basement that were spared for rising waters, discarded blood stained drum skins and sticks, rest on your mother's mattress. I'm home, and somehow I was gone. This house I left for dead, it lingered on. Well, I'm home with my own family in tow. Everything's the same, but different. I'm born again. I can't hold these walls upon me.